I said we have seen Himachal Pradesh and their political boundaries are like I said that Lahul Spiti. South of Lahul Spiti there is a Kullu, and south of Kullu it is Shimla. Lahul Spiti, Kullu, Shimla. Understood? Then we have seen Sirmaur. Lahul Spiti, Kullu, Shimla, Sirmaur. Completely okay. Then I said, yes, Solan Mandi. लड़कों के बारे में बताया कॉलेज में क्या करते हैं जाके. सोलान मंडी बिलासपुर हमीरपुर. सोलान मंडी बिलासपुर हमीरपुर. और जहां कर कौन दो लड़की हैं? कांगड़ा चंबा. कांगड़ा चंबा. अनुशूल अगेन आई सेड दैट लाहौल स्पीति कुल्लू शिमला सिरमौर. देन सोलान मंडी बिलासपुर हमीरपुर. एंड देन आई सेड दैट कांगड़ा चंबा ऊना एंड किन्नौर. अंडरस्टूड इट? दीज आर द रीजंस वी हैव सीन. एंड यस्टरडे वी हैव सीन इन द कुल्लू देर इज एन अ ग्रेट हिमालयन नेशनल पार्क. एंड इन लाहौल स्पीति देर इज एन अ पिन वैली और यस्टरडे में कोल डेजर्ट बायोस्फीयर रिजर्व. पिन से 9 बनता है पी. And then cold को भी आप करोगे तो it will become 2009 Pin Valley National Park becomes what? Cold desert biosphere reserve. Understood? Thereafter we have seen, I said that Shimla is famous for apple, Kinnaur is famous for apricot, and then Solan is famous for mushroom city of India. On Satluj River we have seen, I said on Satluj River that Shimla and Solan, as for Shimla, as for Solan, is famous for gold pressure deposits. Yesterday we have seen that Himachal Pradesh is surrounded by Jammu and Kashmir. Thereafter we have seen Jammu and Kashmir. Then, yes, Punjab, Haryana, UP, Uttarakhand, and on the other side, one side we have seen China. That is the now you can say Tibet or China. Thereafter we have been able to see, like I said that, yes, उसके बाद कुछ और किया था? No. And then we have seen in 1971, Himachal as it has been formed as an 18th state of India. Understood I said? And if you are watching out, if you see like. So if I say that this one is Himachal Pradesh, this one is Himachal Pradesh and this one is Uttarakhand. This is Himachal Pradesh. Okay, and here it is making in a boundary with which one I said that? Jammu and Kashmir. Here it is Punjab. Then. Haryana, then UP, and then Uttarakhand, and there we can see, like I said, Himachal Pradesh, China. Understood it? Now, I said that Jaskar range, some portions are coming in this region. So, there is which range is this? I said that which is Jaskar, and this one is, I said that, Great Himalaya. And then Middle Himalayas, it is known as, I said that Great Himalaya is like this. Great Himalaya goes like this. Yes, coming from here, Great Himalaya. Middle Himalaya, it is Pir Panjal, and here it is known as, yes, tell me, Middle Himalayas. In the Pir Panjal, and here it is, I said that, Dhaulaghar. And here it is known as the Jammu Hills, and it is known as, yes, tell me, Dhundwa. D4 Dholadhar and D4 I said that. Dhunduwa. Understood? And then, so the Greater Himalayas, Dholadhar and Dhunduwa. These are the, I said that.